So I'm different than a lot of students at CMA because everyone has their own struggles, but my struggles are, they impact my education a lot. So my disease is Stargardt's, and it's a eye disorder that's in my retinas. When I found out I had it, it was like, wow, I'm not gonna have the opportunities like other kids have. Sometimes it can bring you down. It's like, I sit there and think sometimes, like, my vision just gets in the way of too many things. I actually wanted to work in the medical field when I was younger. Like, my family has a lot of history of medical background, and I just wanted to be in the medical field and follow them, and definitely wanted to make them proud. So for the month of June, for my summer between junior and senior year, I was at an internship for Duke Hospital, and I was in the OBGYN unit. The most memorable moment would have to be taking the patient to the NICU, because I got to do it by myself. I was able to push her in a wheelchair to go see her baby. I got to spend more time with the patient and got to feel like I was having my own personal patient contact. Everything that I've been doing during high school and for my internship, I feel really proud of myself. I'm not gonna let my disease get in the way.